Without us, they come here with problems, we come here with our strife. Problems with family, problems with money, problems with food, maybe even. Problems maybe even with your own sanity. I know I have my troubles, and I know you have yours. But it's alright. If only we realize that there is someone who cares, that there is someone whom we can talk to, that there is someone available. If we could only just close our eyes and pray. And in this prayer, you will feel that God is your friend. If you could only manage to give Him a little bit of your time and give Him all your troubles, then you will feel you will feel the prayer of your time, and you will feel that burning when you know that God is working in you. This song was composed by Reverend James Derricks, and he was a very famous preacher, and he was a choir conductor of many Baptist churches, and he was a prolific songwriter. And this song has also, the score has been rearranged by a person on my right, Mr. Godfrey Adam. Hope you like it.
Oh, It's all.